Sometimes it's hard to beat a simple fried bologna sandwich. I just lay out the bologna on the griddle and use the spatula to make an X in the center so it doesn't bubble up. Once it's looking nice and crispy, I throw on some buttered Italian bread and spread on some mayo. Stack up some of that crispy bologna and melt on some cheese, and it's time to eat. Definitely not a fancy meal, but...